They don't know
your heart.
I do. I've seen it. You have shown it to me. You have shown this coaching staff, your teammates. You have shown yourselves just exactly who you are in here. When you take that field today, you've got to lay that heart on the line, man. From the soles of your feet, with every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, we cannot lose.
The blueprint is laid out before you. Do your job. Do your job. When it's time to make a play, make it. In four quarters, we're going to see what you're made of. If your heart pumps Kool-Aid, or if that ice cold water in your veins. Let's go, champ. Rise up. Winners don't make excuses. We execute. And it's time to step on that field and execute. Put your brothers in your eyes. Look at them. You don't have to say a word. Just look into their eyes and see that fire burning. Give your brother that look so he can see it to your soul. So they know you got your back. They got your back. It's an honor. It's an honor for you to put on that jersey on your back. Shut that helmet on your head. Learn what you buy. Honor your teammates by giving everything with every single play. Because you don't know what play is going to be that one that's going to win the game. Let's take this field and give them everything we got. Tonight we walk out that arena beat up, bloody, tired, exhausted. But when we walk out, we walk off as champions.